Hey guys, Rockerbears, and welcome back to my FIFA 17, you won the Red Diamonds Karima. Where the last time left off, I played another game in the league and one hit, but I also played my first game in the Levian Cup. I hope I pronounced the name of the cup correctly. I also suffered a back head injury to he is recovered slightly, as you can see, enough to make the bench, but I'm not going to risk him from the off in this game. He's hit the bench when it or the guy whose first name happens to be Zlatan, he will start this match instead. I don't know when Kroenke will be fully reached into the starting 11. Maybe in the second match. We'll have to wait and see. I meant to give Sakine a new contract because he asked for higher wages.
I'm Martin Tyler, and alongside me is Alan.
I'll do this after the match. And he can perform to. And keep earning that slight bit more.
And they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Well, it's quite an edge, isn't there, I think, to the rivalry between these two teams. I think we're going to see a match of real passion as well as skill.
Nakamura.
Comes the challenge and shoots. Super stop by the goalkeeper.
Good quick.
He's hung on to the ball as well. I don't know whether the visitors will be being G'd up by their manager not to take this one lightly, but it was a pretty comfortable win. They had
going for goal. Ljubiakic.
Zlatan scores. He is onside.
Reflect that.
He has now 13 goals in 13 games. That's a league and league cup and preseason tournament games. And he's averaged a goal in every single one of those games.
Attacking now, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other, makes a challenge here.
Down the pitch.
Well read by the defender.
Zlatan.
I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home team today, because they've seen them lose three in a row.
Yeah, they need the help of the crowd, and they need to raise the games, because collectively it's been poor.
Good defending.
Kozlowski.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Morimoto!
Over the bar.
Oh, what a chance.
Pretty poor shot, to be honest. Down the field for Kirk. Karamo.
Ljubiakic.
That's on. We can get the show away. He scored again.
They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match.
So he's doing the Gareth Bale celebration.
Great applause. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him
the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
All of a sudden that he's on a hat trick.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Well, they're in a good position here.
Caramel. Win the corner.
Making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Can't see this too many times, this goal. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Keeper's ball.
Bad cross was easily collected by the keeper.
It's certainly been reflected in the results, and it's a run of victories, a massive run of
victories.
They want to extend today.
Well, you look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them. They look formidable.
Nakamura. 2 more minutes to play.
Go. Fusion. For a throw. Kazuagi. No time for the attack. It's half time, 2-0.
The start now of the second.
The only 6 league games left before the playoffs come into.
And it goes the cross. Well, the ball is shot out. Super goal!
Effect. And
see what they're after here, Martin.
Karam was making. But I'm happily in the fight.
They are playing well.
Oh.
Their superiority increased really well.
I think it's. I would be very surprised if my place in the. Playoff final is not all but confirmed.
Hasegawa. Could be dangerous. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's cut out.
I mean, I haven't dropped a point.
Use the pressure.
And we're quickly approaching.
There's the ball in.
In crunch time.
They've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Defender to it first.
Zlatan! Oh!
We're gonna get a corner here.
He did win there.
And he's met it with his.
And Karam almost put it in.
He is a man in form, I would say, today.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy and got some reward too.
Trying to thread it through here. Here comes the challenge.
Endo.
Excellent interception.
Can't get the ball through. He wins straight back. Karamo! But even the defender had to put it out for a corner.
No, he redeemed himself.
With Zlatan lurking.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
one.
Kobayashi. Giving the ball away now. Well, he's standing there in an offside.
That's offside.
Could not miss it.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Any other header? Flat time. Surely playing through the hat trick. Oh, what a save!
To the goal has gone with that clearance.
I think. But block.
Make the change now as quickly as possible. The home team. And when they do say. You've been in these matches about the psychology of
Flat right
on the big day. You would have thought ability wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side's
more up for it than the other. Flatten! Hat trick complete. No.
And now we're going to have an alteration.
I think it's been ruled out for some reason. Not change the scoreline from 3-4-0. I think it has given a foul against Zlatan as he was striking the ball. He must have been just to foul the guy.
It's a statement of
intent. The defender of the opposition. Guy suck. He thought he, had his hat trick. He probably thought he had his hat trick too. He might get it on this occasion. We can get away from this defender. Guilty. Yep. Shot. Somehow. Didn't know. He by Jung Sung. Run. Fingertips.
And he's in there with a header.
Down. And in the build up and a brilliant finish. Took for Star. There's a header at the back post and it's 4-0 anyway.
Timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. The added time is 4 minutes. Nakamura, but we're down to the last minute here. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Opportunity now. Goalkeeper hangs on.
And there's the end of the game. 4-0. Well, the final score, another 3 points wrapped up. Just almost too easy. Damn near too easy. Before I forget, I'll do that now. No, wait, I don't want to mute jobs. What am I doing? I don't want. I'm in the wrong tab. That would be the ideal if I wasn't in the wrong tab. Screen is down here. Him. He wants a 1 year extension and $8,000. It's doable. There you go. And something was pointed out to me between this and the last episode about the youth thing, and that is the board might look at it at the end of the season, how many games certain youth players have played, and if anyone has met the requirement, then that will be ticked off. I don't know if that's the case, at least, but sounds like something that could happen. I mean, they do review your thing at the end of the season. He's okay to play. Well, that's good enough for me. I don't want to see the sign next to his name. It's a bit of a disappointment for... I think it's still next to his name. It's worrying, but if he says he's okay, he'll play. Before I forget, I keep forgetting to change this. And that is to put Kajiwagi into the first team instead of Abe. Out of curiosity, 6 days. So he's 80%. I might not keep him on the full match. He'll start, but he won't play the full match. So, my decisions. Emma Osaka finished second overall in the first stage. We finished with 39 points. So if you add 20 onto that, they are overall they'd be on 59 points. 25 and 20, 45. So no. Well, overall Gamma Osaka are probably second. I don't know who overall will be third, maybe Tokyo, because of where they are at the moment. I think Gamba Osaka are on their way to guaranteeing that they'll at least be in the playoff positions come the end of the season. On to the second game of the episode. We'll see how Kuroki does on his return. His ankle is what caused him to miss the games. We'll see how well can it hold up. I don't think it can survive many minutes.
Throughout the season, haven't they? And there's no question that they're a very good watch. We're delighted to play them again today.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
You can play 70 before I take them
off. We think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, the break is definitely on.
Emery! 1-0, 4 minutes. And the German scores again. It's a few goals he's already bagged for the club. Three assists for,
He's leading the pack at the moment.
Of course, three. as well.
Had a really poor run since the very start, a lack of confidence, and if they don't get off to a good start here, it's going to be a long, long day.
Sorry. Mixture in their names.
It's Takayama.
Vision.
Nicely played through ball.
Tejua. Kuroki, oh, heavy first touch prevents it's an early second goal. What? You may still get it. Hits. But no, the block, the shot from Aram always blocked.
Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea.
Let's try this again. That keeper didn't make the same mistake as our keeper for...
Well, coming here today, you sense that
the home fans
expect a victory because they've won the
first
away game.
First goal for the club a few episodes ago.
Quite as simple as that, cool.
The losing side will have a point to prove because they really didn't turn up in that first game.
Could be dangerous.
Sakine loses it. Fine. Thought to try and win it back, but failed. No danger though.
It's good play.
They played the ball, but no one there. Sakine. Wait, check. Lee Kuro. Kate, this would be the perfect way to announce his return. Instead, he went for the set up instead of opting to try and score himself.
There's a bit thrown out to the throw. No wasting time here.
Rosar.
His teammates. That could open
it's another challenge. Armor. Hey, Tosar. Can't keep it in, but it's a corner apparently.
And here's the shot.
Kazuwagi straight to keep it. Even with the pounce, the keeper had absolutely no trouble with that ambitious volley.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Here's Takayama. There's good progress with this attack. Shot on! He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Doing well out there, given that he's been hurt for some time and could have re-injured himself playing today.
Yeah, he needs game time now, so the longer he can stay on the pitch, the better for him.
Yes, he avoids the challenge. Shoot. There's a win. Oh. Good sub. Carmo, who misses?
Of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Should have been a 2-0, but it's a bit of a bad miss from the Frenchman.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Still Sakine. Bring on. Caramel will score this time. Not really possible for him to miss from there. Well, he could have missed.
The two goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Okay, ourselves. It's very possible. But the form he's in you would think he would score from there.
It's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the really, 9 times out of 10, it's not 10 out of 10.
Restarting at 2-0.
2-0 just before half time. Good times are rolling on.
Fujita. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Good challenge.
Come on, referee, where... Oh, just as I was about to say, where is this halftime whistle? There it goes.
Well, it's been a big first half.
It's like he anticipated what I was about to say.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
So, they're making a substitution.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well.
Stopping the pass getting through with...
Brokey wins the ball back. Still yet to get a goal on his return. Maybe he'll get an assist.
It was
quite easily cleared by the Bellman. Her keeper. Caramo.
That's always the goalkeeper.
Another bad cross this time. The keeper catches it instead of punching it.
And the away team want to make a change. It's looking good, this move. There's the interception. Good play until they got that challenge in.
Right. Nice over the top. Oh, Kuroki. He couldn't get away from his mat and the defender. Maybe that's a sign.
We've still got 3 more minutes to go.
And Kuroki's time in this match is up. Oh, just as I was saying that, and he's hit the post.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition.
My old off.
Good challenge here.
Not being the defender, I must have just been on one.
Now he's looking for
a little blip.
Not to be.
Emery, he scores. It's 3-0. Oh, it's game over.
Here he was, faced by the
very goalkeeper. Well done. That was the challenge. My pitcher.
Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to.
Here's the inside of the post. The guy is shot into the corner.
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway.
He's on a hat trick, no? After that goal.
Good forward play from them. Played into the middle.
Kroge! Oh!
That will mean a corner coming up now. We should thank these supporters.
As I'm whipping in, I'm going to be giving. Rookie is a bum moment in the match. Actually, I should leave Emery on and bring off Pierre guess Casuari can come off.
Talent for the atmosphere they've created. And here's the
head. Endo strike keeper.
He's played the ball too. There's good progress with this attack.
I didn't see anything wrong with that. Even though I clumsily admit to knocking over the Belmare play, or they probably should have gotten a free kick or even a penalty. It
wasn't
quite tell if that was to be a referee's decision whether that was inside the box or not.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Remember, he didn't get a hold of it there, but he does now, and he gets his hat trick.
It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on
a great day for the German, and another great win.
In a team like this against opposition,
they connect with as he would have liked on the first go around, but go at the second time. And it's 4-0. That is 10 goals since he joined the club. Of course, three of those came today. But semantics.
4-0. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Good challenge here. Here's Dine.
Great ball. Is there another goal in this? Yes, he's pulled it back. Oh, imagine if he hadn't already gotten the hat trick and that was it.
I can't recall seeing such a one sided match, Alan, for.
But there's no need to worry. Yeah, in that front, he did get the hat trick. Like, and it's a comfortable 4-0 win. And everything went as it should. Perfect. Another training session just to finish us off. And on that note, I will finish up this episode. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And then, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.